There it is, we found it. Keep out. That's not what it looked like in the picture. There was a door leaning against it, sort of at an angle, like it wasn't fixed. Don't say it's been welded. Oh, that's been welded. Yeah, that was. This metal. It was leaning at an angle against the front of the structure where the door is. I'm going to have to bide my time and wait until I see somebody else's gained entry before I come back across here. What a shame. Well, at least I know where everything is now. It was up further up the hillside and in line with those steps I climbed. I thought it would be. I've got a map of the tunnels, so I sort of know which direction they go in. It's been welded up quite a few places, spot welded, quite a lot. Easier to get in one of the other entrances now than this one. This has probably been welded up because of the dangerous aspect to this, definitely. Let's hope nobody had an accident there. Right. Sorry folks. Well, let's turn the camera off for a bit. Take some photos. Not the explore that I had in mind, but still it's a day out. I've got to look at these places, as you don't know, but I did have my hopes up, so rather disappointed. go in there, mate, you'll never get out again. Oh, he's gone in there. This is not the mausoleum, by the way, this is just some sort of viewing drinking den. I think it's just something they built, you know, like a little summer house type thing to sit up here and admire the view and the gardens. Oh, man. double layer of brick as well. What's going on here? Just seeing if it goes. Ah, I believe there was a tunnel that was supposed to lead from one side of the hill to the other. You know, I was looking out on that beautiful view earlier. That's if I put the footage in before this. You get a really nice view on the other side of the hill. There was supposed to have been a tunnel that went right through the hill. Sacrificing a few things over here, haven't you? Devil worshippers. Whatever. It's not here. Battery lights on, great. I must try and save a bit of battery in case I come across some mausoleum. I'd like a photograph of that. Rather than nicking one off the internet, I like using my own photos. Yeah, there's photographs of this in black and white and back in its day. Top of it, remember, look slightly different to that. A beautiful spot, eh? I bet this looks mad up here when these rhododendrons are all in flower. Definitely sunglasses. The blackberries are starting to come out up here. Instead of your underground explore today, I'm afraid this has turned into a bit of one of those outside only. Got some nice scenery, some nice nature. It's not a waste, never a wasted trip. Even if you're finding out stuff for later on when like you hear it's open, you know where everything is, you ain't got to muck around like I have today looking for everything. Well, this saved me the last of my battery in case I find this. Well, I know where this mausoleum is, it's whether I'm allowed on the land. I could take a little bit of a picture of that and the mausoleum, and we'll be on the way back. In the old pictures, the old black and white pictures of Deepdene House or Deepdene Hotel that it became before it became this business, where you can see the edge of that building there on the left, that's where you can see the edge of the old house. That building's more or less in the right place of where that house was. It's a bit some of the old pictures where the tables and benches are there. There was, I don't know if that still is, no. There was a like a fountain or some sort of garden furniture there. That's before these dragon's teeth were here. Oh, there's loads here. They go right up that hill there. Yeah, they go right up the hillside. Bloody hell. And that way as well. Can you imagine being around when the war was on? And it felt. It felt like, make the most of every day, it could be your last. Scary times. Still is. It's a crazy old world.